Plug in the RUD2 device into USB port. After drivers installing, run Roger MiniReader program. Plugged reader is on the list. And now check selection of options right here. And it's okay right now. Now choose Read Multiple Cards tool and place the cursor in active text box, for example in the text document of WordPad. Here we can see the active cursor, and now read the cards.